May 2018, said J.G., physics, question number 94. A pendulum is hung from the roof of sufficiently high building and is moving freely and to and fro like a simple harmonic oscillator. The acceleration of the bob of the pendulum is 20 meter per second square at a distance of 5 meters from the mean position. The time period of oscillation is 1, 2 seconds, 2, 1 second, 3, 5 seconds, or 4, 2, 5 seconds. In a simple harmonic motion, the magnitude of acceleration is given as omega squared x. In this question, we are given the value of acceleration as 20 meter per second, and we are also given the value of x as 5 meters. So from this, we can calculate the value of omega squared, which will be 4, and thus the value of omega will be 2. Now when we are talking about the time period t, the formula to calculate the time period is 2 pi upon omega. Now we just calculated the value of omega as 2, so 2 and 2 will get cancelled out, and we are left with 5 seconds. Therefore, the correct answer is choice 3.